And today marks 1 year since Gannon Stauch disappeared in Colorado Springs. The 11-year-old was reported missing from his home in the Lorson Ranch neighborhood near Fountain. His remains were found 2 months later in Florida. His stepmother, Letitia Stauch, is charged with his murder. Twice now, a judge has ruled that she is competent to stand trial, and her next court date is set for March.